The sun and the moon is a type of Christ and the church. When the sun goes down, out of sight, it's not down, it's just out of sight to the world, it reflects its light back to the moon to give light in its absence. Also, the moon itself is a watchdog. God sets the boundaries of the sea and sets the moon to watch it. And to see how angry it jumps at the bank. It'll like to destroy everything on the earth because it did one time, you know.
Sweep over the land. You know why I don't? God said, moon, you watch it. I'll set its boundaries and it can't pass.